Right now, it's just a bunch of brown dirt, but soon this area will be transformed into a bunch of green homes, and that's already attracting buyers.
As aging baby boomers, we're kind of interested in the planet.
Sandy Kelly and Sue Wilkie are also very interested in saving money and moving back to the city. That's why they were the first ones to buy a lot in what will be Potter Hill Homes' Northwind community.
Their insulation is made out of recycled materials. Their siding is made out of recycled materials.
So their energy costs will be very low. Each of the 25 homes will be Energy Star certified and have 50% more energy efficiency on heating and cooling than the building code requires.
We've been building green really before we even knew what green was.
Homeowners here will have more green in their pockets, too, because Northside qualifies for Cincinnati's 10-year tax abatement. And Sue already has plans for the savings.
Live on it with our Social Security. Pay for our health care.
Today they're digging the water line, though I was hoping to get a sneak peek at somebody's future basement. Either way, this whole project will get wrapped up very quickly, with the first residents moving in January. In Northside, I'm Randi Rico, News 5.